shelter of Main Island, and everybody began to perk up, start talking and laughing again, as though nothing had ever happened. I found it quite incredible. The combatants were going over to sell their produce. I was met at the wharf by a nun, and I don't think that I shall ever forget their Tomasi in a total absolute command, deep raising mid-air, but actually that's when my nurse was swinging my plastic bag off my clothes, getting ready to throw it over to somebody on the boat to catch. Tomasi froze, I pointed to the one that seemed like you're ever in a not move on my feet, and suddenly screamed out something in the very angry floor from me on the boat, the floor pushed the board forward. At that stage, the man is going to be quite enough of his head, stop me by one arm, thrust me out onto this plank, and that is a human on the ship, directly by the other arm, and I was hauled aboard. But I didn't even land on the ship. I finished up on some empty drums, which were quite big and very wobbly. I could hear Sister's voice yelling from the background, get into the middle of the boat, get into the middle of the boat. But everybody was heading for the middle of the boat.